Well, this is how it's going down. I've never really done one of these before. This is transformation day one, day numero uno.
So, when you're trying to work on getting the whole all off, I'm definitely going to throw over. I might not. This is what the body is like on day one. I'm not too fat. Still got a little bit going on. Still got lots of more. Lots of more fat. I'm going to cut lots of this out. Like I'm going to cut this one. Have a figure. Here's the back. We're working with what we got. That's me. Not much going. Go over. But we're not too bad. But got a lot to go. A lot. Positive. Tasty. Now, week one down. Significant loss. Not enough though. You got the bed. That's the bed. Music over it. Can hear.
What I do?
Though not as much progress as last week from the first week, but still slowly getting there. So a little bit to go. Other than that, though, doing all right. Hey.
Hello, we have reached the end of the 8-week challenge. The reason I'm panting now and looking so vascular is because I cheated. What I didn't do was I never got a pump before my videos before. Saving it all for the last week. That way, it is the most
impressive
and
shocking.
Before I came out here to play, I got a little, got my pumpage. Got it going good. Lifting old Betsy here. Betsy and I go way back. You know, she picks me up when I'm down. I pick her up when I'm down. But that's a different story. Not for today, because today is the day that I'm finished and I feel good about myself. I'm gonna do a few poses now. Silent poses. Yeah. Oh yeah, there's a booty shot. We'll do it back. Can we see the back? Can we see the back? Appreciate all the following of this going on, if anyone was watching, or following my Instagram, etc, etc. I should do a follow-up video on how she all took place, how old Betsy became old Betsy Beauty, and then, yeah, I think we're done.
Hello guys, we have finished the transformation, and we are feeling lean and supreme. Here on a twilight of Dublin, and it is quite twilighty. I feel twilighted. Just a little quick update. I'm not going to give all the information away because I'll save that for later. But what I did was, this is what a lot of people are asking: what did you do? What did you eat? Blah blah blah. In terms of training, I was training 6 to 7 times a week in Westwood, lifting weights and doing shit. On top of that, swimming 4 times a week, near 3. Doing 1 kilometer, but in sprints, so like 100 meters, to keep the high intensity and
lower the body fat percentile.
I'm more for the aesthetic sort of look. So I was looking into people who train and what they train as, and I found calisthenics, which is all body weight exercises, you know, pull-ups, sit-ups, blah, blah. That's how you start off, but then you can go to much more advanced things like handstand push-ups and blah, blah, blah. And I fucking loved it. And I never saw such a increase in the core region and arms as well. I haven't had juicy arms like that in a shit long time. And they've never been that juicy. And it worked. Oh, it worked. Very well. But a lot of people asking, you know, like, oh, you're juicing, or like, what's your cycle? What is my cycle?
This is my cycle. I cycle a giant.
It is my baby. Gets me from A to B. Also, yeah, cycling a lot. Cycled everywhere. That helped with the body fat. You want to know the main secret? The big secret. Everyone says, how do you get ripped? How does this shit go down? You want me to tell you?
Yeah.
You really, really want me to tell you?
Stop!
Really? Well, it's quite simple. Energy input, energy output. Simple as eat less, train more. It's that fucking simple. You know? Very, very simple. But anyway, yeah. That be that. So I hope to see y'all again and stay tuned to my channel. And as they all say, like and subscribe. Thank y'all, and I'll see you again next time.